At Crystal, the health and safety of our guests and crew have always been our number one priority. With more than 30 years cruising to the far reaches of the world, the company has a long tradition of implementing and maintaining the highest health and safety policies at sea. We rigorously monitor health conditions on board, including extensive outbreak prevention and a coordinated outbreak response plan. Our onboard medical facilities and medical professionals are available around the clock 24/7 to provide initial medical care in the event of illness and to help prevent disease transmission. In addition to our normal stringent and comprehensive health and safety protocols, we have activated additional preventative measures as it relates to COVID-19 so that you may feel prepared and confident in your decision to sail with Crystal. Pre-boarding precautions. Our pre-boarding health questionnaire for both guests and crew has been updated to include questions concerning COVID-19. All guests and crew are subject to a non-touch temperature check. Boarding will be denied to any person with a temperature equal to or greater than 100.4 degrees Fahrenheit, 38 degrees Celsius. Boarding will be denied to any guest or crew who has, within 14 days of embarkation, any flu-like symptoms, including fever, cough, and difficulty breathing, had close contact with anyone suspected of or diagnosed as having COVID-19, traveled from or transited via airports or seaports in any destination listed by CLIA and by the U.S. Center for Disease Control. Advanced cleaning protocols are in place, including sanitizing all port terminal areas and all vehicles transporting our guests. Cruising protocols. All crew are thoroughly trained in the latest health protocols and undergo ongoing medical screenings. Crystal has implemented in-depth sanitizing procedures, and all high-traffic areas are frequently sanitized. As always, our suites and staterooms are stringently cleaned daily, and hand sanitizing stations are available throughout the ship to ensure all guests are sanitizing their hands. Additional health screenings by local health officials may be conducted in ports we visit. For more information, always visit crystalcruises.com for the most up-to-date information. Thank you for your attention to this very important matter. We look forward to welcoming you aboard Crystal. We remain at your service.